Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, we're going to go live for a little short stream here, playing some Destiny 2. Just to test it out, see what's happening, make sure the audio sounds all right. You don't hear me?
I think you're jacked up.
It's your boy. Do 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 do.
Setup is all right whenever I talk in game, though.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. So, what are you saying? I need to raise it, lower it? Is that what you're saying?
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I...
Was it the sorry that I part?
Or do you mean bringing the mic a little bit closer? Does that work? Does that work for you?
You sound pretty good. I don't know what it means. Here, come jump in game with me. Let's see if we can get this game audio working. Shall we? Mom.
Test. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
On both sides?
I'll get off the line with you.
Okay.
Alright.
Cool.
Sorry. Had to do a little bit of stream testing going on here tonight.
Sometimes,
you know, things happen. Things happen, boys and girls.
I still need to eat dinner. It's overrated.
Nobody needs dinner.
Me.
some. There you go, boy. Oh, there you are, man.
That's a cool, that's a cool little ghost you got there.
You're welcome.
That's a ghost. That's a... I get it from my mama. Do you know that song?
From that old school?
Yeah. See, bro.
He's my friend.
That's my friend. You wanna run this Osiris mission?
Whatever.
Alrighty. That's you. You are. You're the captain now. It should be on IO. No, you're right, right. Disturbance. It's disturbance on Mercury. Or is it the gateway? No, it's disturbance. Yeah, disturbance.
The gateway's campaign.
I think.
Meet Osiris. Huh? Could be that. Could be that. Who knows? Is
on Mercury.
You know, you can also put, you can right click in slobs and put it in, performance mode.
On
Streamlabs OBS.
Oh, I didn't know that. What? It's like supposed to be like a like an acceleration or
no, you can put the screen where you're not seeing that screen, you're not seeing what you right click out on where like your video is of you.
Oh, okay.
Because supposedly it uses like a lot of like software.
Welcome to my son,
and it can like
it is a means to walk the corridors of time.
So
you've
anyways.
Been busy, Guardian, and time is broken here on Mercury. I need your help. When you slew the Undying Mind, you changed the course.
Osiris only hit his sub when he needs some.
Inside the Infinite Forest, the vexed future I long sought to prevent is no more. Instead,
your cool gloves,
I met an empty
piece.
I'm only beginning to understand.
You know that's my stepdad.
Yeah, my cousin.
The vexed apocalypse.
Your stepdad. Wow.
It was
so that makes his step cousins, right? No, that makes you my step uncle.
Forever. So I left the forest, and I emerged to find that time is broken on Mercury. The Red Legion have run amok in timelines across the past, present, and future of this planet. If you're willing to help, I'll arm you to smash the Legion and collapse the timelines they've created.
Yes, Dad.
All that you see here was not in the Sundial's original design.
Sundial components recovery.
I built it.
Defeat Cabal.
So that an ally of mine could cheat death. You and your Guardian cohorts know him as.
Wow, I like his little sanctuary over here.
I failed to help him. And his death remains my greatest regret.
So, bro.
Your list of accolades grows ever longer.
What does it mean?
I was right to contact you.
What does it mean? Matter of time. Let's track it. Sundial components. Are you trying to get a sundial component? Got you.
Tangled. Kill Cabal on the Tangled Shore.
Ooh. I just unlocked some. Let's go. Oh, Symmetry Scout Rifle.
Dude, that gun goes so hard. It's so broken in PvP.
Right now.
905 with the live.
Cool. What does it all mean? How do you get out of here?
Director.
He basically locked us in here for no good reason. Is that what you're saying right now?
Yeah, he's a jerk.
What a jerk.
What a piece of work. Oh, we go Jet Sim of Saturn. There should be a lot of Cabal over there.
On the Tangled Shore.
Yeah, we have to kill him on the Tangled Shore.
We gotta go to Tangled Shore. Let's go to Tangled Shore. I've been waiting to see my good old Spider for a while now, too, so.
Haven't seen him in a while. Isn't that like your cousin? Your cousin Spider?
My cousin.
Did I ever send you that picture when there was like this big spider like climbing down from the ceiling?
I don't think so.
Oh, I thought I did. I was like, Spider, chill.
Daddy, chill. It makes me laugh every time I see your little thing in Artie's channel and you post that. I was like, oh my lord.
You didn't do it. Alright.
I guess we gotta go kill things though. Spider's out, dude. Is that him? Spider's associate? No.
Oh, he's out.
Spider's servitor?
Oh, those are his friends.
Oh, there's a chest over here.
I'm running to you.
What's all happening? Place. Yeah. You heading to Spider's place? Where are you going?
No, it's like 2,000 miles away, dude. Can't walk there right now. Jetsam is Saturn. Should be this way. Oh. I think that's where the Cabal is, if I remember correctly. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, tell my mama I love her. Oh, okay, never mind. I recovered. Am I going the wrong way?
You got me worried, bro.
Or is it in Sorix? Sorix kind of. What in the world? Where's the cabal? Cabal.
I mean, I'm confused because we're supposed to go get sundial components. What the hell the cabal is?
Those are cabal. These are cabal. No, not even cabal either. What? Okay, what about you, Google, real quick? Areas such as Four Horn Gulch and. Okay, we're in the wrong spot.
Definitely fast traveling.
Yeah, same. You know what? I got this place mixed up with Dreaming City. But there is no Four Horn Gulch there.
Don't lie, you ain't got a lot of kick it.
You ain't got a lot of I haven't heard that phrase in a long time. You ain't got a lot of kick it.
I mean, bro, just be you. You know what I mean?
We used to say that.
You don't have to pretend you're a different race or whatever like that. I mean, just because I'm African American don't mean you. wait, I'm not. Never mind. My bad. Cause I'm Spanish don't mean you got. Oh wait,
I am Spanish.
Hola.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás? All right, where are you, Cabal? I miss my friend. Where are you?
Greg, did they catch the ball?
No, those are falling. Son of a biscuit eater.
Don't you get
I heard a coin down on a stick.
I think.
The boiler calling with the ball making it easy.
I think they lied to us, bro.
This thing is playing right now. But we get a new artifact in this mission. It's weird, there should be cabal here. According to this article, page 3.
I mean, that was articles though.
I know.
Stop listening to those articles.
Cause Google Stadia is obviously not running well right now.
Yeah, but you know what the best part is? Is any possible negative that you could say about, it's lagging, or it's blah blah blah, or it doesn't load up, or it doesn't load up, then neither would xCloud. It's the same idea.
It's all cloud gaming.
PlayStation like, now. You see what I'm saying? You think you like going to play on any cloud gaming and it'd be any better with your 2 meg connection? No.
People just they just don't like change, bro.
We're going through like a text racism.
Yeah.
I mean, it's literally like you're not gonna come into my school, you Stadia person. You know what I mean? Like, what the.
You're being real Texas right now. What in the world? I'm just mad that this article lied to me. I feel betrayed. But all this trust in it. comment and be like, you lied to me. I'm hurt. I can never trust anybody again. Cabal and Tangled Shore and collect 50 sundial components. Find Cabal, jump on your Sparrow, and head north of the landing. Areas such as 401 Gulch and the Boil are calling Cabal. This is attack. I'm in North 401 Gulch.
He's attacking me right now.
Oh, Prime Ingram, man.
No. Oh, look at that. Alright, so. They're saying it's north of where we are in this area, but I only see, what was the other subspecies? They like showed up for a little bit and just disappeared. I don't know what they're called, but anyways, they're saying it should be here. There's a gold chest here. I can wait for you to get it.
Where?
Where at?
Collect loot up here too. I'm heading down the. Alright, switch, rotate, where are you?
So the boil, where's the boil?
Got it. Come up here, you're gonna miss this loot, man.
Okay. I'm coming. Ooh, go figure. I have a gun called Go Figure. Oh, was that from the public event?
Yeah.
I wasn't participating.
Really? Like, you were like 2 feet away and you weren't participating and you needed to shoot one guy or something? I mean, nothing like that? Okay. You've been over here for
the
half an
boil.
Hour, like, shooting crap, and, like, you're just, like, in this cave, and you're like, I wouldn't forget to burn it. Think
wow,
about
this video
it.
Is really long.
Think about it.
Okay, so there's one. Hold on. I'm trying to remember where this is at. Where is this? I remember this mission. I'm like frustrated now. Cause I'm like, where are the Cabal? Yeah.
Maybe we're on a whole different. Maybe it's. Maybe we have to lose our stuff. Tangled time.
Okay, so this guy is going into where I'm at. Yes. Okay, cool. Alright, we're in the right location, folks. Shout out to my mobs.
We got it here now. Sundial.
Sundial.
Looks like a Cabal containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
Oh my gosh. I hate when there's more people farming in the same location you're farming at.
Oh,
Are you getting those?
What?
The sundials?
Yeah, I was
getting them. Like, every time I kill one?
No, 6 out of 50. I don't think so.
Did you get that one?
No, 6 out of 50.
Oh, man. So we have to... Yeah. That's trash. Six out of 50. Is that a Cabal private event? Public event? Oh, just stomped on me, treated me like a, know what I'm saying?
there we go.
Thanks, bud.
Prodigal Rose, Prodigal Child. You got this. There's not so many Stadia haters in here tonight.
I know, right? Nobody posted your YouTube channel. Yeah. They're like, forget that spider guy. He's a jerk.
Please forget me. Get out of here.
Oh man, we felt so bad for you, dude. We were like, chesticles. We're like, don't be angry. Oh, if we stay next to each other, we get it.
Really? We're just gonna be close.
Yeah.
Like really close.
Like close,
like,
close.
Like really, really, really.
Ah, there's a crazy guy.
Give me. Jacob, I gotta tell you something. Tag, you're it.
Who did I go to? I was like, was it my? I think it was my brother. Like, went up to him, was like, "Hey, I love you." And then they were saying back, bro. Dude. I was so butthurt. I was like, "Love me back."
More and more back where we were.
I'm really digging this scout rifle though.
I think went to the. Spot where I
gotta
pick it up.
Here. Oh, postmaster. Yeah. I had to prison shank him.
Got him, coach.
That's falling. That's Cabal. Oh my gosh.
Ready, you're not.
Oh, there should be more in there. In this tunnel way. Correct me if I'm wrong. But we'll find out. Dude, I could tell my body's like struggling to get back into ketosis. Because I'm so tired. I've been tired for like 10 years.
Yeah. Usually for me, it's been like a week.
Like a week, yeah. Shoot. Oh, you get the keto flu. You gotta drink them electrolytes, bro. Yeah, I've never gotten the keto flu. Let me knock on the wood real quick. But I know my brother got it and it screwed him up for like a week. And I'm like, I used up all my PTO. So I can't afford to get sick right now.
Oh, so if you didn't know too, whenever they remade the, I don't know how you usually go live on YouTube, but you used to be able to like not go live on YouTube with slobs with the Streamlabs OBS.
Uh-huh.
With the new YouTube format, like there's like a classic and a new.
Yeah.
Well, now you can go live with the new one. And you
Yeah.
It's
nice.
It'll tie in the chat and all that kind of stuff into your slobs. So you don't have to have anything else open now.
I like it, dude. It's pretty cool. Actually, like, I'm not even going to knock YouTube anymore. I was like, ew, live on YouTube? And I like how it works.
Wait till it gets, it's going to get better, dude. Like, they just already just started saying, they looked at the, like, Stadia store and all that kind of stuff. Now it's hinted at demos, trials, all the different kind of stuff, whatever like that, that it's going to start doing. But you're going to have all that YouTube integration here soon.
I'm going to keep pushing my friend to buy it. Because he was, like, super interested in it when I was playing at my parents' house, and we all hung out over there. And he's like, I think I'm gonna get it.
Even if he doesn't, and you see, the cool thing is, like, there's what I'm saying is, like, people who don't even like right now, who are like, I'm not gonna pay, blah blah blah, whatever. It's like, okay, well then it's gonna come out, it's gonna be free, and then will you play this game with me? You see what I'm saying? It's on sale right now for $25, for instance. And then you're like, yeah, sure. And then it's like, now for only $9.99 a month, you then play. Like, yes, congratulations, you bought. It's like, same thing. Because they can't get over the fact that the 130 is just the controller. So if I told you now, what about this controller and this thing so you can play on your TV and not just your PC? You'd be like, oh, okay. But since I said it's a gaming system for 130 and you're unsure of it, now you're like, oh, no. You can still use that controller and that Chromecast for anything. You're not, so none of that goes to waste for me.
Yeah, no, it's cool, dude. Like, I'm trying to have my brother just get it too, but then at the same time, I kind of don't because the bandwidth is gonna be screwed. But then, like, unless we invest in a new router, then maybe. Cause our router is so cheap and it's like tripping out right now because we're all connected to it. Probably why I lag a lot when I stream. Alrighty, cool. Bang. Recover, send out invites. The tangled choice. Oh. You know where that's at? Oh, I found it. Never mind. Oh, it's that thing from the beginning. When you go to Thieves Landing, that thing on the floor, and you're like, what the heck is this? Hey, watch your language. Hey, how do you bank? Oh, it's over here. With the icon. What the heck?
There we go.
Light charge.
So now.
Defeat enemies with ability supers. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be one of those.
So now we got light collection, right?
Yeah. I don't want to talk about it. I'm trying to figure out where all the majors are.
So you're telling me now our grind is basically us have to use our supers.
Yeah, that's the worst. We could run this Lost Sector. There should be some majors in there. Get some more light.
Yeah.
I'm in this Rasputin thing. Like 30 by now.
Set to postmaster. Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna run this. This last step here.
Yeah, I see.
And I ran.
Actually, using this Chrome Canary isn't. I'm not.
Chrome Canary. You were saying that was like a new browser of theirs?
No, I mean it's not new. It's their development version. Like so every night.
Oh no.
Open. So if you weren't bleeding in, it might not even show the stuff and it might not even show the production.
Oh wow, that was a waste. Oh, it goes by quick. Yeah. I was all like standing there, like jamming out.
I know, I was on there too. I was like, let's go, baby. Now I'm getting copyrighted today.
Oh no.
They're like, this is Slow Jam by Kanye West.
It's Friday night Slow Jams. Follow my playlist on Spotify. That has to be like the hardest playlist I've ever like created. The Friday night playlist, Slow Jams. Oh, you can interact with me? Oh. It's about to get wrecked.
Stop. You know what that means.
Oh, party's over. Everybody go home.
Yeah, you gotta go home, but you can't stay
here. Cause you know what? It's closing time. Oh, we got some elevator music going over here.
I forgot how to even do it on
It's your arrow keys. New spot. Oh, snaps. Dude, it's like different in every section. It's crazy.
Yeah, you see even our base or whatever like that, like they've opened up new areas. Over near Ikora or whatever.
Oh, Ikora. Like Miss Ikora Ray.
Open up a little dance area or whatever. Things like that. I don't know. I'm like, they're a little opening up some stuff. Look at them.
What percentage are you on?
Percentage 20.
20.
What about you, son?
36. You know what would help a lot too is if there was a public event going on right now.
I know.
Whoa.
Oh. Yeah, you.
Mom.
You're going mom. Like that.
No, I'm trying to do my finisher on him. Yeah.
Oh, I mean, I forgot how you can do finishers on this.
G.
Is it G?
Yeah.
Bro, that's a long stretch of the fingers, man. Not.
it's like one key away. Too far. Got carpal tunnel now playing this game. Man, I'm so not excited to be like 40 or 50 because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have carpal tunnel.
Yeah, I think most of our generation and the next generation after that. We have the same body, but we just have like more stress and strain on certain parts now. It's like,
if a couple
people have already started having it, we're all gonna have it. If all these old people have it and they weren't on computers, we're screwed.
It's like bad. Because I got like knee pain, shoulder pain, lower back pain, and I'm like, I'm too young for this. Why is this happening to me? Dude, so I had to, I slept on my cousin's like futon when I went to Kentucky, and that had to be like the worst pain I've ever had waking up. Oh, I finished it. Yeah, his futon. And it was like one of the worst feeling futons ever. What? Nuggets? I can't eat chicken nuggets. Damn. I don't know. I changed my hotkeys. I'm one of those. Hold on, I'll be right back really quick. I need to talk to these guys real quick. Tell them to get me something to eat.
Alright.
I'll be right back real quick. Give me like 2 minutes.
Hey! Are you guys talking? Thanks, little dad.
Hello?
Yo.
Yo. You still going strong?
Oh, you know. Just doing my thing.
It's cute. And I went into that, that little building over there after I had my special and just killed everybody. Oh snap, that'll get you.
That'll get us for sure.
But you should have super from it. for rallying, you should have a super. So. Oh, look at you! You're floating. Alright, I'm gonna go back here. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna fly. Bye, mom.
What happened?
Okay, we bank it.
Yep. Oh, big in the same spot.
Let's get to you.
It's not letting me bank it.
I thought it was this way, honestly. Now we can interact.
Tangled Shore.
Okay, timeline stabilization restored this obelisk to its full power and stabilized time on the Tangled Shore, which work isn't over. The obelisk must be fully linked to the sundial. You can achieve this by completing unique bounties obtained from the obelisk itself. Complete bounties to raise the residence rank of this obelisk and connect it to the sundial. So we got a major fractaline harvest, a substantial amount of polarized fractaline used to power the resonance rank of obelisk and acquire seasonal bounties and boom, a missing link. Once activated, sundial links alter the outcome of rewards at the sundial. Rewards from the sundial link, Tangled Shore may be chosen for the sundial activity.
Limited number of obelisks can be linked at a time. Okay.
I believe you jump in the line. Rock your body on time. Okay. Alright, so polarize.
Boom, 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 boom.
So now we got a resonance rank.
Activates theory.
Expires in 7 days. Yeah, we'll take that.
Fallen captains and sniper rifle kills.
Ooh, we have to get to resonance rank. Ooh, upgrade this obelisk to reveal additional obelisk bounties and obelisk enhancements. Huh. So we basically have to raise our resonance rank by completing obelisk bounties. So we got grenade launcher and fallen captains and a sniper rifle for me.
Holy smokes.
So I'll be heading over here to this event.
The sniper rifle kills, right? That's how a sniper. I'm like, do I even have a sniper rifle still? I do. 750 light. I don't have any needs for it. Oops. Look at that quick scope, baby.
Who are you talking about?
Not here. Quick scoping these kids. Any bullets that drop over. Chest over here. Oh, we gotta talk to Osiris? What in the world?
When?
Right now. Matter of time. But let me see if I can get some more kills. I only have one kill with the sniper rifle. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I don't know.
Break down fallen captives.
Sensors show an inbound fallen containment cell from the prison of elders.
Oh. It has to be precision damage, so it has to be a headshot. Gosh darn it. Well, you got the grenade launcher.
My dad.
So I see why that thing is 7 days. It's kind of hard to kill a fallen captain. Yeah. At precision damage. It's not letting me change my. Okay, there you go. My finisher.
Maybe we gotta go to Osiris. Yeah. Oh yeah, I am getting it. Grenade launcher 8 out of 90. Also, the sniper rifle 5 out of 45 and 1 out of 20 fallen catches.
Oh, snaps!
Not bad.
Yeah. It's the sniper one I'm gonna have to do on my own. It's gonna take too long.
It's just sniper kills in general, isn't it?
That's precision damage. Okay. Like headshot. And you know how my aiming is.
Oh, what do you mean? I just killed a guy with a headshot right there, bam. I come out here, I go.
Snaps, two. I was gonna KS that.
Yeah, I need to get out of here where I'm getting freaking shot by 40 people while I'm trying to.
Pew. Pew. Look at that, 4 in a row.
That's what I'm talking about, you got that. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing.
Ooh, that sounds so good right now. Chicken wings. I've been thinking about making some chicken wings, so the way like I would bread it, I just bread it with pork rinds. I think that would be good. Maybe not. Never mind. Well, I don't know. I'm gonna try it one day. Crush it up.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, shout out to you. Got some ammo. What sniper are you using? Thinking about getting the Darcy again real quick.
I've got tranquility.
At least it's some sniper practice.
Scorn Enforcer is nearby. We need to deal with this.
What did you?
Oh no.
Yeah. Okay, I'm back, sorry.
Bro. I'll be right back.
For sure.
Mom.
We're nuts. We're nuts.
It's exactly the sundial.
The sundial. Sundial wasn't the right. If you enter the sundial, you might calibrate it for you by cross Mercury mass region. Arena playlist.
Well done, Guardian.
Oh, it's right there. Light recommended. Easy peasy.
Okay, okay. So now we got this Sundial Arena.
Yeah.
Bro, I was like built for the freaking arena.
There were many paths leading you elsewhere.
Arena kid, right?
And
here.
Yet you are yeah. here.
Baby spider popped out. He's like, I was made for this.
You don't even want to know. I came crawling out like a spider.
Oh yeah. Gosh, can you imagine?
That's kind of creepy.
I'd be so scared.
I'm gonna
be I'd be like, will somebody get the bug spray?
Yeah, my little guy, dude. I got to grab him and pull him out, you know? That's awkward.
Did you?
Yeah.
Dude, that's pretty cool.
It's weird because
I wouldn't even know what to do.
Like, you got doctor over here saying all you see is a head saying pull him.
Yeah.
Twist, and you're like, pull him? You mean like a, like you're gonna break his head off? Like what? Like why the hell would you do that? It's a baby. You know what I mean? Like it's like you start to pull and you're thinking, dude, like what if, you know?
I feel like you do it.
Yeah. I'm like, ma'am, you don't know my strength. If I pull him, his head will come off of his shoulders.
Yeah, I'd be too scared.
It's like you're gonna break his neck. Like he's like you pull and then you twist. It's weird.
Like I didn't carry my friend's baby until she had hair.
They're very. It's weird, man. I'm telling. They're like boneless weird beings.
Yeah, I'm like I'll carry her at like 5 months. She's just too precious right now. I can't carry her.
I remember looking at like my son and stuff like that early on and being like, he is ugly.
Oh.
I love him, but it's like babies to me still are like ugly. Some of them.
Yeah.
Early.
Or when they go.
I can show you my baby picture and it would be like.
Oh, you don't even want to see mine.
What is that? You know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
I look like
an alien.
Like, I had someone show me, or had my wife show me my baby picture that I had, you know, forgotten about, like, what I looked like as a baby. Showed it to me, and I was like, what the hell is that? And
she's like, what the hell is even that? Daddy chill.
Yeah, I'm like, daddy chill.
Daddy chill.
Daddy chill.
Oh, I think it's been that. Yeah, you're all saying that as a baby.
Daddy chill.
Yeah, I was like, that is ugly right there. I was like, I will tell you right there, that is an ugly baby. And it's me. So, I know. I mean, not that I'm still not ugly. I'm just saying.
Fractured and leaderless
it's
as
like
they
spider,
are.
You're putting, you're,
I do
spider,
not know
putting,
how
like,
the Red Legion
like,
conceived
ever
such
changed.
A clever plan. And these
I'm just
saying. United them.
This is my niece. Like the bad uncle. Oh,
what's the
doing?
The cooperative thing?
Oh, I think so.
Yes, sir.
Yeet. No, this is my first time.
Oh. What is going on?
But I think we have to make it to that little point on the left side of the screen. On the score one. Don't you worry about a thing. I threw my grenade at something. Charlie. Let me change my gun. I'm not gonna play serious.
So what do you think? I mean, once you start streaming on the platform, it really doesn't matter. What do you think about YouTube? It's like,
oh, YouTube.
Yeah, it's like once we go live, yeah. It's like,
it's pretty cool. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I like it.
Guardian.
I see why you moved over.
Neither do I. Please, science, pursue something beyond simply changing the course of a war. Whatever they are attempting.
People have different issues with stuff, and it was like, even, I don't know if you remember, there was this Markiplier or whatever. They had a bunch of his people banned or whatever, because the system was kind of automated or whatever. People ran off, and a whole bunch of people told everybody like banned the notes in the chat.
Oh, and everybody got banned.
Yeah, and so the system was like, this is, you know, spamming or whatever type thing, you know? And then they turned around and said they fixed it, you know, or whatever, and they'll make it stuff. But on that type of thing, it's like, so everybody was like, oh, be careful spamming stuff in the chat. But if you think about it, you look at some of the YouTube people, they don't do that spam crap like they do on Twitch. Like, nobody's, like, sitting in chat just, like, spamming emotes.
Ask in the chat, please.
It's usually just chat, you know? If you really like all those, like, look at me, I've got a thing I can throw in the chat and then spam the hell out of it, you know what I mean? Like, it just dirties up some chat. You ain't got nothing to say. I really don't have the time to read your junk, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you. It's like, the 12-year-old can get excited about, you know, putting some emoticon in there or whatever that, you know, coordinating some emoticons that look like something in there and having fun with the chat like that. But in actuality, if you're the person having to read it, it doesn't mean anything to you. You know what I mean? Like, you don't really care. Like, you're just dirtying up chat for people to read. And think about it, if you really get popular and have 100 people in the chat or 1,000, when people are allowed to do spam crap, it's like,
I can't even imagine. Like, it'd just be too much.
Like,
I don't. When I'm watching streamers, I always watch the small community ones, like less than 30 viewers, because it's easier to interact.
And I like a good relationship. He doesn't even care.
I'm gonna buy this ledge real quick.
We got 20,000 people in here, and I'm like, hi. He's never gonna come back. You know what I mean? Like,
hey, the friends. Spider Show, how's it going?
Yeah. We're not gonna be friends, so I can automatically tell you. It's like, wow. It's like not worth it for me to sit here. For me. Not if I'm not just watching some cool gameplay or whatever else like that. I want to learn more about a game. Maybe ask like that. Oh yeah. And the dude's name's Unstoppable. I got it.
Unstoppable. More like stoppable.
Thanks, Mom. That's a good time for you to figure out what we're about to do, bro.
I know, but I can't aim that like that with a sniper. I'm so used to spray and pray, it's ridiculous. Bang, bang. I'm gonna come to you. There's like four people on my side. We should be half and half. Are we doing this right? We're doing this right, right?
Consideration for the damage they caused.
Maybe we did it.
For all they know, they've undone themselves. If only we were so lucky.
You're welcome.
Teleporting all in this mug, man. It's insane. It's still
oh, travel. What the hell?
The Cabal have repurposed the Traveler as a weapon, as they do with all.
Bro, we no both got hit by the turning chain.
Nothing to revive, nothing to rebuild.
Oh, oh, I just see you fly. Is his name All Ghost Killer? It's a cool name. I wonder if they're gonna make a messaging system like Xbox. Yes, sure. Oh my god, I'm trash. I'm out here getting wrecked.
Yeah, I can't wait, because dude, it's like literally, there's people like are like, oh, I'm not gonna ball, like, you're talking about somebody that, like, last year just told you they're gonna do something, you know, yeah, not even last year, like, some months ago just told you they're gonna do something, and that they don't have it ready, but they're in the game, and they've already came out with something comparable or better than anything on the market of this type of thing.
Relics go. Oh, you throw it at the guy. I see. Oh, it's an Android only thing?
They haven't shown it working with anyone else. So, everybody who's testing it or whatever is on Android.
Yeah.
right now it's in quote preview mode. So you can't turn around and tell me it works either. You got what? 12 people playing on it? In preview mode, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like it's not even fully released either, so it hasn't had that load hit or anything else.
I was running. Oh. Get it. Get you. Oh my gosh, I miss like crazy. Says about you, you're cool.
The light they have collected here is but a remnant of the whole. Information is scattered throughout various signals, but they have offered the bulk of their prize to Kallus. The Legion may be attempting to buy their way back into the Empire.
Wait till the full thing gets out. So.
Interesting.
Because you've got to remember, even somebody like Microsoft, for instance, right?
Oh no, I'm not worried about it.
Okay, so you're how you forest you, under cabal like, control. Is there, they will create more realities. So then you say now they've got to continue do that on same thing and on until with, one connects to the end they desire. Pulling people into no games traveler like, oh, hangs in this now you got to mix it. You know what I mean?
But I can feel the
Amazon's gonna do it too,
light.
And then you, now you gotta use.
What have they done?
Like, everybody's gonna have their own stuff. So they're gonna do the same exact thing. So who's first, though, kind of matters a little bit. Like, who's first already tested it out and figured out if it's worth it or not, because they're going to say those if they come out later after Google's already figured out if that's worth it. That's what they're doing, they're sitting back right now. They released this preview thing showing that it works on a certain thing, but we all know that 4G doing anything. And the whole 5G thing is going to be so far in between. Right now you got like, what, two phones or something like that? They can even, you know, Apple doesn't have a 5G phone out. It's like, so all the, oh, 5G's coming next year, cool. And you're going to have a couple phones with 5G and stuff. And then it's going to be sparse in between areas. So just like 4G was. 4G wasn't as widespread as it is right now, so you're talking about another year or something for any of that.
That's same with like all the 8K stuff.
Yeah, which is the same as 8K. So basically, what you're telling me is you're going to come up with something really cool in about 2 years. So call me whenever that happens and get two more increases. No, it's like, until then, I'm going to play with the best thing that we've got so far, which is in its infancy. This is the worst it gets. You know what I mean?
Only goes up.
This is.
Well, this guy's health went back up.
This is them having a brand new trial at trying to make something like this happen. I mean, mean, they're still trying to figure out how they're supposed to, how they're doing things, how they're going to help the gamers, all the rest of stuff. You know, because they've came out and said, oh, we're going to do daily updates. And then they turn around and say, well, that may be a little ambitious. And they might not have anything to say. And so then they come back and said, never mind. Let's just do when we have something to say, like once like every Wednesday or Thursday or something. You know what I mean? Like, they're still trying to figure out communications with gamers and stuff like that.
Which is under, yeah, they're not used to, that's not their crowd. They're not used to
that. YouTube is like a platform that all kinds of culinary people, people selling houses, you know what I mean? It's just a platform. Now they have a platform where they have these people actually turning around and hitting them back up saying,
where's my money, man?
You know what I mean? Like, they're like, what the hell? It's not that automated system anymore. You got a handhold over here, you know? Or they're gonna destroy you on Twitter.
Like, you're gonna get canceled.
It's like, I'll have the queen bee come hit you up. I'll be Beyonce. Tell him to stop.
That's when you go, okay.
Bring the Lady Gaga fans in. We'll end you. Like, weird stuff, man.
No. My dog is at my parents' house.
Dude, you thinking about doing the college thing?
I'm thinking about it. Like, I was driving home one day. Like, one night, which is probably yesterday. And I was like, just thinking to myself, I was like, there has to be more to life than this.
Allowing the cabal to destroy it would alter
the future. I was like, maybe I should just finish
my
stuff.
Unable to predict. Stopping them was our only option.
Oh, that guy got wrecked.
If you're not getting into something like that, you're not going to be able to use. And you're getting into something that you're going to be able to use. It is worth it. That piece of paper is worth it to so many other people. You know what I mean? It's just like you can turn around and say, I don't have to have a passport. Well, you do whenever you go to fly to Mexico. You know, I'm not going to fly to Mexico now. You're not. You know what I mean? Like, but eventually, you might want to. Say I gave you $1 million. You're like, oh, no, let's go to Mexico. Oh, I forgot. I didn't care about that piece of paper. You know what I mean? Like, it's like, it just limits you. But the coolest thing I've ever done was,
the Scion players do not
one
receive
of the
time
I've done
as
was,
you and I do, Guardian. It is not linear to
like
them.
That with doing school.
This is their strength and our limitation.
Because now I don't ever
be
go
aware
back
of it.
Outside of work making me have to do whatever. You know, I don't have to ever go back and learn new things like I did. It kind of gave me a broad perspective. There's just like so many things that I can think of that come up like 4 years of forced learning. And then now I sit back and then go, what's life about? I actually was learning and doing stuff and growing and this and that. And now it's like, oh, I need to work every day. So you're caught in the grind. And if you're not making money or it's not as luxurious as you thought it was in that grind, that's what you got. So even now, I'm kind of like, dude, if I kind of had an opportunity to make a game to go back to school, I'd go back to school somehow too. Just because you're playing this game, you have to think about the whole
Yeah.
It's the same thing. Let me simplify diets for you. Why you should care about your diet. Because you have a stomach that grabs things and throws it to every single other limb in your brain. And that's all you are, is muscles. And whatever food you intake is what fuels every single cell body. So it's like, that's why it's important.
This purple thing, what do you shoot so you don't die?
No.
I don't know how they're doing it.
It's almost like one of us is gonna die no matter what.
Well, like, I mean, I signed up, or I applied at my first college that I went to, because after a while, they take you out of the system, but I need my transcripts. They haven't, like, approved me yet. But at the time, I was on academic probation, and then got kicked out for a year. That's why I transferred to Sacramento. Actually, that's like the original reason why I moved to Sacramento, so I can go to school out here. Different area and all that. So, did that. Then got... Yeah, I'm all like... But I'm trying to get my transcripts, because I need it. Because I have to talk to the counselor and all that. I'm just trying to think, like... I would have to hire somebody for sure at work, because I don't want to, like, it's either work or school for me. There's no in between.
I mean,
there is,
now,
but...
Now, after being at work for as many years as I have, and doing side jobs, different stuff, and having a kid and wife, I can tell you it's really possible. Because the work never stops.
Yeah.
Whenever I was younger, I was like, I can't take this from work. You know what I mean? I'm having to work after hours. You know?
Fuck.
Yeah. And then now I'm like,
I mean, well, like the first, I have to. Like, I have to work. Or I'm not gonna be able to afford anything. I'd be standing on the corner.
So you haven't
like, money.
had any college?
Oh, you have. No, I do. I have probably about 40 or 50 units completed.
$28,000? Yeah.
Holy smokes. That's not bad, bro. Compared to, like, other people.
So, $20,000 and then I pay about, like, $219 a month.
That's not bad.
But if you think about it, it's like, if it unlocks you the opportunity to pay $200 more a month, it's like, and you're probably going to make more than the $200 a month from doing it, so, and that's only for so long, and it drops off, so it opens up opportunity to pay for yourself, as long as you're not doing something, like I said, as long as you're not like, I'm gonna, you know, go into English literature.
I'm gonna write a book.
Yeah, I'm gonna write a children's book. And you're like, never mind, I'm gonna be, you know, like, it just doesn't, like,
or I can,
that's a stupid transcript.
I could. Maybe I should get my certs for mechanic. Oh, that'd be great. Work in a garage. That'd be great. That's something I like legitimately enjoy. Anything that has to do with it. Gosh, HVAC?
From home, you know? And I'm like, can I do any work from home? Can I do any work from the beat? Can I do, if I was going to manage people or do this or that or grow in a profession, do I want to make it? You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Uppity up mechanic shop that I can get into, you know, so it's like, you know, what's the growth, you know, does it get to where, oh, now this is a nice shop, you know, and then, what are you, Los Santos Customs, you know, or what?
Los Santos Customs.
Like, where is it? Where is it at? Or is it the best I can get is, you know, mechanic is just one shop and it still sucks, you know, something like that. Clientele sucks or the environment sucks or whatever, you know?
I guess,
or do,
like,
you want to be a playboy millionaire or whatever, you know what I mean?
The next few Hefner.
Yeah, that you walk into your garage with your 12 cars and you're like, I think I'll tinker today. You know, I'm going to be a mechanic. So, I don't have to, but I enjoy working on cars and I think I'll go ahead and buy that car. You know, it's like... And put a supercharger on. And if I don't want to put it in there, then you can put it in there. You know, it's like, you can make it an option or not. Like, there's lots of rich people in the car.
I bet. You
know? You want to work on those cars every day. Right? So I don't know. That's your thing. You have to think about that every day. Grind, work. It doesn't stop once you get it.
Yeah. Yep.
Once you're in there, it's like, oh, this is it. This is life. How do you get out of it? How do you get out of it? Where is it? Oh my god, this guy killed me. I don't need that.
Oh, there's the clear spot. There should be like a, or kind of like a circle, lighter than everything else. You just shoot that. Hey, after this, I'm gonna get off. It's not dinner. Waiting for me. Pretty late. Yeah. It's pretty late for me right now. Get. Oh. God damn. Leave Brittany alone. Oh my gosh.
Look at my stream on my phone. I'm like, dude, I bet you'd be hard pressed to stay at Google Stadia.
Dude, it looks nice. I was watching it with the. Without my Stadia open. A little tester. Oh my god. Got me right in the air. When my internet works good, like. Your stream looks hella nice. I guess you're on like 6,000 bit rate, is that what she said earlier? That's crazy, dude. I run 6,000, it's like... And I run mine.
Different all the time.
I'm excited. I'm actually like excited for February.
I think what's weird is there's a whole group of people, like if you look at some of these forums and stuff, that absolutely love Stadia. It's only the mainstream, it seems like, the people who don't know what it is or something. You know, because they are kind of confused in hiding, advertising. It's worth investigating. People think, but the sundial has drawn them out,
and we must drive them back.
Ooh, do we get to just pick one, or?
Ooh.
We get both.
Phased object.
Yeah.
And a righteous vest.
Ooh,
I want this.
Boots, righteous legs, righteous vest. You get it all, man.
Oh, word? Oh, I gotta go to Postmaster. If we get it all. Oh, is it getting cold?
I guess.
I'll be right there in a second. Give me like 5, 10 minutes, 15, I don't know. What? Oh my. I'll be right back.
Yep. Alright guys, I'm gonna do a little inventory management, but that's it for the stream. Thank you guys so much for being here, greatly appreciate it. We'll see you next time, and hopefully
we'll
have a little bit more interaction in here. So hope you enjoyed the stream, and next one coming up soon. Deuces.